5-1 at Frisco. That game in the top of the third inning. Casteel waits in the pitch. Swing, and he drives it deep to right. Racing back is Asensio into the corner, and this one is a home run. Just inside the foul pole. And Casteel has hit his 10th home run of the season, and the Drillers now trail it 4-3. Boy, I'll tell you what.